And like a dying lady, lean and pale, who totters forth wrapped in a gauzy veil, out of her chamber, led by the insane and feeble wanderings of her fading brain. The moon arose up in the murky east, a white and shapeless mass.